a new exercise. Want to check it out before we start? Okay, I'm going to explain how this exercise goes. The body hook combo uses a combination of body hooks as its main exercise. When throwing body hooks, drop your hips and punch as if you're aiming for your opponent's flank. Okay, let's get to it. Let's get you moving comfortably. Get into your basic stance. Step back and angle your body to the right. Right hand by your chin, left hand in front of your face. Move forward and backward to the rhythm. One, two, front, back, we'll move at this rhythm. All right, left body hooks, go! Ready? Twist, body hook, perfect! Ready? Drop your hips as you twist left. Ready? Put your shoulder into it and shift your weight. Ready? Aim for your opponent's side. Let's do jabs. Ready? Jab. Flex your core and focus on your abs. Jab. Snap back. Ready? Jab. Punch straight and snap back. Ready? Jab. One, two, hooks, go. Ready? One, two, hook. That's right. Ready? One, two, three. In time. Ready? Keep your fist level with your shoulders. One, two, hook. Adding body hook. One, two, hook. Twist, body hook. Aim, from the left. Twist, body. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Don't forget to breathe. Ready? Ready? One, two, hook. Twist, body hook. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, hook. Twist, body hook. Switch. Now try to control your breathing. Do it in rhythm. Boom, 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 boom. You're halfway done. Time to pick it up. All right. Right body hooks, go. Ready? Twist, body hook. Nice punch. Ready? Drop your hips as you twist right. Ready? Put your shoulder into it and shift your weight. Ready? Aim for your opponent's side. Let's do jabs. Ready? Jab. Always focus on your abs. Jab. Snap back. Ready? Jab. Punch straight and snap back. Ready? Jab. One, two, hooks, go. Ready? One, two, hook. That's right. Ready? One, two, three. In time. Ready? One, two, hook. Keep your fist level with your shoulders. One, two, hook. Adding body hook. One, two, hook. Twist, body hook. Yep. From the right. Twist, body. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Don't forget to breathe. Ready? You ruled at that. I want to see your score. Oh, fantastic! Next workout time. As soon as you get some water, I mean. This workout's got a new exercise. Want to check it out before we start? Okay, I'm going to explain how this exercise goes. Body straight combo uses a combination of jabs and straights to the body as its main exercise. When throwing the body jabs and straights, lower your hips to find your stability and differentiate between the upper and lower punches. Okay, let's get to it. Let's pick it up a little bit. Get into your basic stance. Step back and angle your body to the right. Right hand by your chin, left hand in front of your face. Move forward and backward to the rhythm. One, two, front, back, we'll move at this rhythm.
Two. Put right foot back. Left hand out in front. Do it in rhythm. One, two, front, back, all right. Let's do body jab. Ready? Body jab, perfect. Ready? Aim straight at your opponent's core. Ready? Body jab. Keep your left hand straight. Body jab, raise the heel of your front foot. Body jab, that's right. Ready? Body jab. Aim for the body.
Body, body, body. good job.
You ruled at that one exercise. It was picture perfect. I want to see your score. Oh, okay, I'm pumped for the next exercise. This workout's got a new exercise. Want to check it out before we start? Okay, I'm gonna explain how this exercise goes. The body uppercut combo focuses on a combination of body uppercuts. When throwing body uppercuts, drop your hip and punch as if you're aiming for your opponent's solar plexus. Okay, let's get to it. Comfortably. Get into your basic stance. Step back and angle your body to the right. Right hand by your chin, left hand in front of your face. Move forward and backward to the rhythm. One, two, front, back, we'll move at this rhythm. All right, left uppercuts go. Ready, twist, uppercut, nice punch. Ready, use your core when you twist. Ready, twist, uppercut, aim right for the chin. Twist, uppercut, don't punch too high. Twist, uppercut, be sure not to straighten your elbow.
Coming back. One, two, three. Put your body into it. One, two, jab.
See your score. Oh, fantastic! Okay, I'm pumped for the next exercise. Hook combo number two focuses on one twos and throw each punch with proper form to keep your jabs, straights, and left hooks from blending together. Okay, let's get to it. Right hand by your chin, left hand in front of your face. Move Okay. One, two, hit. Ready? Left, right. Ready? Push straight and snap back. Ready? One, two. Adding hook. Ready? One, two. Hook. That's right. Keep in rhythm. Boom. Okay. One, two. Hook. To the rhythm. Four more. Let's go. Ready? One, two. Hook. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Powering through. Last punch. Ready? One, two. Hook. Big motion. One, two. Hook. Yeah. One, two. Hook. Ready? Keep your body into it. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, that's good. Now try to control your breathing. Well done. Let's keep going. Try to stay in rhythm. We're gonna keep going at this pace. Now we'll switch. Right foot forward, left foot back. Right hand in front. Do it in rhythm. One, two. Front, back. All right. Twist right and hook. Here we go. Okay, twist, hook. Not bad. Okay, twist, right hook. Keep your fist level with your shoulders. 1, 2. Be sure to twist your body. Okay, twist, hook. That's right. Ready? Twist, hook. Swing your fist wide to the outside. Twist, right hook. Don't swing too far to the outside. Keep your elbow at 90 degrees. Yep. Ready? Twist, hook. Now, 1, 2s, go. Ready? 1, 2. That's right. Ready? 1, 2. Try to keep each punch separate. Throw this straight while your jab is coming back. Ready? Be steady. Ready? Try to keep each punch separate. From the right. 1, 2. Perfect. Ready? 1, 2. Flex your core and focus on your abs. 1, 2. Adding hook. Ready? 1, 2. Hook. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yes. Ready? 1, 2. Hook. That's right. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Ready? 1, 2. Hook. Yeah. Ready? 1, 2. Hook. Rhythm. Ready? Keep your fist and your elbow in line with your shoulder. Ready? 1, 2. Hook. Now, 1, 2s, 4 punches. Okay. 1, 2. Hit. Ready? Ready? Push straight and snap back. Ready? 1, 2. Adding hook. Ready? 1, 2. Hook. That's right. Keep in rhythm. Boom. Okay. 1, 2. Hook. To the rhythm. Four more. Let's go. Ready? 1, 2. Hook. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready? 1, 2. Hook. Big motion. 1, 2. Hook. Yeah. 1, 2. Hook. Ready? Keep your body into it. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, that's good. You've got the rhythm. You're halfway done. Engage your core when you punch. Make sure each punch lands in rhythm. Let's switch one more time. Left foot forward, right foot back. Left hand out in front. Do it in rhythm. 1, 2, 1, 2. Front, back. All right. Right hook, go. Ready? Hook. Not bad. Ready? Hook. Swing your right hand wide when you punch. Hook. Keep your fist level with your shoulders. Okay, hook. Now, let's do jabs. Ready? Jab. One more. Ready? Yeah. Snap back. Yeah. That's right. Push straight and snap back. Hook. Breathe steady. Hook. Yeah. Adding hook. Yeah. Hook. That's right. Ready? Left, right. Ready? Be sure to hit your body. Ready? Yeah. Hook. 1, 2. Adding hook. Ready? 1, 2. just a little bit more. Try to stay focused during combos. Stay focused until the end. Now we'll switch. Right foot forward, left foot back. Right hand in front. Do it in rhythm. One, two, front, back, front, back. All right, left hooks, go. Ready, hook, perfect. Ready, hook. Swing your left hand wide when you punch. Hook, keep your fist level with your shoulders. Okay, hook. Now, let's do jabs. Ready, jab. One more, jab. Ready, jab. Snap back, jab. That's right.
Perfect.
I want to see your score. Got no last one for today. Give it 100%. Triple combo number one uses a triple right punch combination as its main exercise. For the continuous punches using the same hand, focus on your center of balance and quickly rotate your hips while punching.
Okay, let's get to it.
A little bit. Get into your basic stance. Step back and angle your body to the right. Right hand by your chin, left hand in front of your face. Move forward and backward to the rhythm. One, two, front, back, we'll move at this rhythm. All right, left uppercuts, go. Ready, twist, uppercut, perfect. Ready, twist, left uppercut. That's right. Ready? Rotate and return. Ready? Use your core when you twist. Ready? Twist, left uppercut. Elbow tucked and punch. Twist, uppercut. Aim right for the chin. Ready? Don't punch too high. Ready? Twist, uppercut. Now, right uppercuts, go. Ready? Uppercut. Drive up from the bottom. Ready? Try to focus on your breathing. Ready? Bump. You're doing it. Ready? Uppercut. That's right. Let's do straight. Ready? Straight. Try to visualize engaging your core. uppercuts. Ready? Uppercut. Go back. Right uppercut. Ready? Uppercut. Uppercut. Rhythm. Ready? 1, 2, 3. In time. Ready? Uppercut. Go back. Right uppercut. One more. Twists. Uppercut. Go back. Punches. Twist to the right. Ready? Uppercut. Twist. Uppercut. Twist. Ready? Uppercut. Right uppercut. Re-steady. Ready?
Each punch lands in rhythm. Now we'll switch. Right foot forward, left foot back. Right hand in front. Do it in rhythm.
1, 2, 1, 2. Front, back, front, back. All right. Right uppercuts, go. Ready? Twist, uppercut. Nice punch. Ready? Twist, right uppercut. That's right. Ready? Rotate and return. Ready? Use your core when you twist. Ready? Twist, right uppercut, elbow tucked and punch. Twist, uppercut, aim right for the chin. Ready? Don't punch too high. Ready? Twist, uppercut now. Left uppercuts go. Ready? Uppercut. Drive up through the bottom. Ready? Try to focus on your breathing. Ready? Bump. You look great. Ready? Uppercut. That's right. Let's do straight. Ready? Visualize engage in your core. Straight. Extend your shoulder. Ready? Straight. Don't let your fist drop. Ready? Be strong with your back foot. Adding uppercuts. Ready? Straight. Uppercut. Ready? Straight. Uppercut. Yes. Ready? Come back. Big motion. Ready? 1, 2. Now, left uppercuts go. Ready? Left uppercut. Nice punch. Ready? Punch and twist to the left. Ready? Pull back to the left. Ready? Punch, twist, adding uppercuts. Ready? Uppercut, go back. Left uppercut. Ready? Uppercut, uppercut. Rhythm. Ready? 1, 2, 3. In time. Ready? Uppercut, go back. Left uppercut. One more. Twists. Uppercut, go back. Punch and twist to the left. Ready? Uppercut, twist. Uppercut, twist. Ready? Steady. Ready? Yeah, 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 yeah. Straight. Adding right uppercuts. Uppercut. Go back. Uppercut. Go back. Straight. Uppercut. Keep in rhythm. Boom. 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 Okay. Uppercut. Twist. Uppercut. Twist. Straight. Uppercut. To the rhythm. We'll keep doing this one. Ready? Uppercut. Go back. Uppercut. Back. Straight. Uppercut. Rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From the left. Left. Straight. Uppercut. Be steady.
At that one exercise, it was picture perfect. I want to see your score. Those looked fantastic. The time has come to see your total score. These are some killer results. You work hard and it shows. I love it. Let's check out your results for this session. Punch to place today's stamp. And that's the daily workout. Good job!